Now, they come in order of their frequency as found in the scriptures. So the Lord first softens the heart. That's the first thing he does. He helps them change their thinking. Then the Lord will strengthen them physically, emotionally, and spiritually. Then the Lord raises up people to be where we cannot be and do what we cannot do. The Lord may then lead them out of that circumstance. But the last thing the Lord will do, he doesn't start with this. It's removing the problem. Wouldn't Moses have liked there not to have been 10 plagues? Can't we just take this turkey out on round one? Do we have to have 10 rounds? Can't we just take him out? Or maybe Laban? You know, does Nephi, you know, say, do I have to really go back 3 times? Let's take him out. You can do it, Lord. He does get taken out eventually, but that's the eventually. So it's the last thing the Lord does, and it's the least frequent that he does in the scriptures. He will do all these other things before then, but if it needs be done, and you have been diligent, and you've done what you could, not perfect, but you've done what you could, the Lord will divinely intervene and remove that problem.